on 7. Holy shit. This is the place to go to get the yays. I couldn't do anything. I couldn't move. What the f-? I want that, whatever it is. It's right behind me. Mohg's shackle? There it is. Mohg shackle briefly binds Mohg once imprisoned to Earth. Wait, if I just use this, what happens? Do I like converse with Mohg? Do I spawn Mohg? You use it when you fight Mohg. Who the fuck is Mohg? I think these guys are spawned. You've killed Mohg twice. What are you talking about? I didn't kill anybody. Wait a minute. I thought Margit and Mor, aren't they the same person? You haven't killed Mohg. Oh, Moggy. Alright, I think it's just one of these things. Oh shit. It's Mohg. Fucking Mohg down. Mohg down. That guy's kind of crazy. That was a really interesting moveset. What do you got? Oh my god. I got too cocky fighting fucking Mag. I got plenty of mana, fucking cast it! Oh shit! You just got mogged. You just came in and kill stole my fucking jar. That's what happened. Why can I not fucking fight this guy? Fuck you! You don't even. That's. I've killed 10 of your fucking siblings by now! With no problem at all! These guys fucking driving me crazy! I've killed like 10 of this person's siblings without an issue! My god, you regular ass Mohg! I swear to god if you kill me again! Yeah? Oh, is that what you're gonna try to do? Fucking Mohg Jr.? You Mohg 3. Definitely nice. Sacred tier, yeah! That's exactly what I wanted. Mohg related enemy, Monka S. Mohg related. The extended Mohg family. Basically, any blood enemy is Mohg-like. Mohg, he's crying. I don't think Mohg exists in the game. I feel like we made that up last night. Use that blood key item. I don't want to summon Mohg in an elevator. I'm gonna go to Mohg's stream instead. Yes. Can we please dial Mohg? You got a Mohg raided you earlier.
Wait, what?
What? Can you do the Mohg dance? It's hard. I can't. I'll try. It's hard. It's actually really tricky to do it. I've seen people do it, right? Because it's like a meme. Because, like, you fight the fight, and his eyes are closed, and he opens them, and his eyes are closed, and when he opens his eyes, you have to hit the eye. And the way that it does it, let me try it. It's like, let me see if I get it right. Like, one, two, one, two, one, two, shake. It's a funny dance. It's a cute dance. I've seen it like a little bit on like YouTube and stuff. What's it at now? It's like 4.5 billion views on YouTube or something. It's like took the world by storm. It's insane. Yeah, I passed like a bunch of records or something recently. 4.5 billion? 5 billion views? A billion of those are probably me. They were, yeah. They were two Mohg-like enemies. It was the Mohgwyn twins. Mohg is here? Mohg is not here. Mohg has the same voice actor as Frog Detective. You should use the Mohg key item. Please go to bed for the love of Mohg. I've been in this room for like 4.5 hours, that's fine. Is there a random Mohg-like enemy incoming? You need to fight Mohg. When I eventually get to Mohg, I'm gonna snap his neck. I'm gonna sneak up behind Mohg and just grab him. Just turn! Turn! Unka W. It's Mohg! It's a Mohg. What do you mean? Oh no, but sneaking up behind Mohg with a fucking sword this long and shoving it through his back. Oh, Pog! But I say I'm gonna snap Mog's neck. Ugh. Oh, Jerma. Oh my god. Relax. Oh my goodness. Weapon of Okina. Swordsman from the land of reeds. A cursed weapon that has felled countless men. When Mohg... Really? It's a Mohg type weapon. You need to do the Mohg dance when you fight him? The Mohg dance causes a stun. Oh. Is this Mohg? Do I have to hit him in the eye? What? he looks like Sweetums from the Muppets! He drops Mog's magic bidet. I don't feel like Mog's bidet would probably like really hurt if it was a spell. That's gotta clean like a like 500 foot tall asshole. That's probably gonna kill you. Okay, forms a defensive arch of larger magic. Yo, Mohg just followed me on Twitter. Are you sure, was it verified? Because there's a lot of Mohg imposters that think they like pretend to be Mohg and stuff. I mean, I got his phone number, so I'll be texting and shit. Use the Mohg emote. O to Mohg. Hello, Mr. German95. I'm the Albernoic woman. Will you be returning my medallion to me? No, I'm gonna go probably smash it on like an anvil and like ride the lift or something. Go. You need to kill Mohg, please. Please tell him, Mohg. Okay. All right, I'm fucking listening. Where's Mohg? Go to the sewers. Don't go to the sewers. Sewer Mohg is a poser. We want the real Mohg, not the fake one. There are two Mohgs. Real Mohg. Alright, I'm going, I think I'm just going to the lift. There are four Mohgs. Mohgchamp. I swear to God, why were we talking about Mohg? Jesus, alright. I have a plus 10 cat toy. Yes, I do. Mohg, wait, Mohg is a banned word in chat right now. You guys must have leaned into it way too hard. Not cool. Hey, you have to relax. You have to relax. You want to just go to Mohg and get it out of chat system? Sure. Where's Mohg? There's blood all over it. It's happening. It's happening. I was here. Oh, here we go. It's happening. We're going to Mohg's hideout. Mohgwyn Palace. Come on, Mohg. Come on, what? Come on, Gwyn! Lord's Rune. No more lip fighting. I'm like nervous. Is that Mohg? I'm taking this. It's just mine now. There's Mohg. Mohg an egg? This made me need to pee. I don't know why. Oh shit. There he is. There's Mohg. I'll let him take the Elden Ring.
Dearest Mikala. You must abide alone a while. Welcome, honored guest, to the birthplace of our dynasty.
Serpent! Over there. You and me. Right here, right? Let's go. Right here. You hit me in the fucking forearm. Ow! Okay, that's slow. That's pretty slow. Okay, that's a huge overhead swing. What is that? Oh god, what's this? Heals at that stage. Okay. All right. Use the shackle. Hopefully the game didn't crash. I feel like it did.
Exiting narrator. El narrador se ha cerrado.
All right, let's go. Let's try it. All right, watch out. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. You're gonna do the thing. What the fuck? How far away have you be? How far away do you have to be? How far away do you have to be? There's no, you can't run from it. It's unlimited range. You just have really, holy shit. Okay, that, well, all right. Oh my god, there's this fucking wall behind me, isn't there? Yes, there is. All right, I think I gotta get rid of some of these spells I'm never gonna use. I don't want to have to be like, okay, I did my moon and now... Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh. Oh, got it. Fuck. Oh my god, his fucking reach and timing suck. Yeah, that overhead swing, his arm extends like 5 times longer than his arm actually is. He stretch Armstrongs his arm 50 feet in front of him. Fucking piece of shit. Dodge the attacks. Bro. Do you see what this motherfucker's doing on the screen? Dodge the attacks! Dude, what you really should try to do is dodge the attacks. Alright, shackle! Okay. I mean, that's... Oh, I can use it like a bunch of times in a row. Can I cheese it? You can only do it twice, oh.
From the mountaintops, that this is a practice run to learn the mechanics of the fight. I'm not trying to hurt anybody. I'm trying to simply learn the mechanics of the fight. Gordon. Mr. Freeman. Stop!
Ah, he started with, okay.
It's mine.
There's a whole second phase of different moves. I know. Well, look, we got to crawl before we can run. I gotta reliably be able to get him down to 50%. You're the funniest guy on Twitch. What happened? I didn't do anything. Oh, come on. Come on, Mohgwyn. The fire on the ground is such horseshit. That was much better. That was actually progress. Oh, I'm gonna keep at it. Boys! Oh, fuck! I wanted the boys so bad. I'm making progress. I got it. I'm making progress. Don't worry. Check this out. Oh my god. Oh, this guy sucks ass. No. Here's what we're doing. I'm taking all these useless fucking spells off, so I don't have to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 to get to the next goddamn spell. If I want to do the moon, I'm going to do the moon. If I want to do the slash, I'm going to do the slash. I'm not going to skip through 7 fucking spells. Get rid of them all. I don't want any of them on the... Remove. These are only 2 gosh darn spells that I need on this dog. You're like driving with no shoes on. What do you mean? How is this driving without shoes on? What's that supposed to mean? You need to do the magic... I feel like I know what you're talking about. Like... It's weird to drive. No, you can, but it's not good. It kind of sucks. All right, here's what we're gonna do. You ready? Walk in the door, drink flask, moon. It's gonna take out half his goddamn health bar. That was a good opener. I expected him to go down and he didn't, so I can't do it immediately. Just R1, that's not gonna happen. You know what? Bring in the boys right now. Go. We're throwing a wild card in. Holy fucking shit, the fire on the ground, man. I can't... Let's get fucking weird with this one. Bro, how are you supposed to fight this guy? Jesus Christ. Use the shackle. I want everyone to just yell at the same time. The shackle only works in phase 1. Everyone please type it in all caps. Everyone's getting fucking banned. God damn it! No! Stop doing moves! Fucking Jesus! Hold on, I gotta like moisten my mouth for a second. Same plan, come on! Ah! Like, how the fuck am I supposed to close the gap on this motherfucker? It's so ridiculous! I'm gonna try a new tactic. We're gonna change it up. Okay. All right. That was good. That was the 1+10 baby rattles. Shut up. Get his attention. It was so greedy. I deserve to die. I deserved it. I just was like, fuck. Ah! Dude, I can't fucking see through the shit on the fucking ground, man! You can't.
Just like, oh, hey, do you see the boss? He's over there somewhere.
Oh my god, damn it. Fuck on! Oh my god, boys, what are you doing? I love the boys, I do. But come on, Gwyn. God for that fucking snake, friend. What the fuck, dude? 420,000 souls? That guy was... Oh my goodness, I do not... Those of you... Let me say a quick prayer. For those of you that are strict strength and melee characters. Oh dear, you have... That's gonna be a very hard thing to do. Oh my god, that sucked. And that's not even the hard one. I did this first try, I'm not kidding. You are a god. Some of those timings are so hard, especially when you start bumping into gravestones, which, by the way, why are there so many of these up here? It's just that all these gravestones. There's no places to bury anybody. Why are there so many gravestones? They're all your deaths. Yeah, you made that joke 2 weeks ago. You can't make that joke again. I thought you said snakes were unpredictable. They are! That's why they're so good at this fight, because Mohg... Come on, Gwyn. He couldn't deal with it. How are you supposed to deal with somebody that just stands in the corner and goes like this? It's weird. It's like, what you're doing is weird, so I'm like, I'm gonna step back for a second. Dude, It's me. Here we go.
Oh, so that's where the so-called Lord of Blood was hiding himself, eh? A fitting little squat for that deluded maniac. Let him stay there. That way, his delusions will remain as they are, distant and unattainable. Ah, my apologies. Lost myself for a moment there. The information you've shared is of great value. As promised, your reward. And it is a wondrous thing indeed.
You gave me a cookbook? You gonna show me how to make fucking lasagna? You don't have a weapon under there that has magical fucking juice on it or something? That's unbelievable. A cookbook. It is a wondrous thing indeed. Okay, what is it? That item is actually really good.